What's up, guys? It's Chadlantis. Today was freaking awesome. I had a really short stream, unfortunately, but even though it was really short of a stream, it was still freaking lit. It was freaking awesome. Did one car with Ninja 12 Coco helping me out, and one car with John helping out. Awesome freaking dudes. I'll actually have their Twitch links in my chat description below. Be sure to click those. That'd be freaking dope. They stream occasionally, definitely Destiny content mostly. They do trials help for viewers and stuff. Give them a look-see, give them a follow, check them out a later time. I had to start the stream actually a lot later because when I woke up this morning, I had a really intense pain in my eyes. Definitely felt like one of those things where it was just a lot of eye strain looking at the computer screens and stuff like that all the time. So I just stepped away, stayed in like a dark room kind of a deal and just chilled away from electronic stuff. Went outside as well, which felt fine. So I kind of just chilled out there. And after a few hours, the eye strain started going away and I could actually be able to look at computer screens again. Hooray. And while starting the stream early happened, I also ended the stream early, so overall just a freaking early stream. It was really awkward today as far as streaming scheduling goes. But the reason why I ended early is I actually went to a dance, because a lot of you don't know that I actually do ballroom dancing stuff, especially with swing, and then the subvert of swing I do East Coast swing a lot, and it's actually one of the things that I really freaking enjoy doing is swing dancing. So I went to like a club thing and I was not prepared because all of my good clothes were wet still and were not dry when I had to leave. So I just went in regular like gym clothes. I'm wearing like gym shorts and like tennis shoes and just regular blue t-shirt. And by the way, tennis shoes is a terrible idea for dancing because you can't pivot on your feet, which completely reduces like half of your footwork. So it's such a struggle trying to dance with tennis shoes on because it grips on the floor what like they're supposed to do, but that's bad for dancing. So you need to be able to pivot and kind of swerve a little bit. But anyway, it was nice to be able to get back into dancing because actually it's been a few years since I went to a dancing like club thing like that was. So it's cool being in that environment again. I remembered a lot of the advanced little maneuvers I used to be able to do. But all the basic stuff and the basic step and all that is basically second nature for me. It's like riding a bike, so freaking sick. I'm always good to go in that regard. But it's really fun doing all those advanced tricks, so I'm glad I could relearn those. Burning Shrine is freaking sick. I really enjoy playing on this map. Obviously, there's the issue with people hardscoping out in the sun area, just behind head glitches and stuff. But honestly, every single map in Destiny is going to have head glitches you have to deal with. So overall, Burning Shrine's head glitches you have to deal with is not a big deal. Plus, there's three routes you can get outside, and typically people aren't watching all three routes very effectively. So typically, you can make a play happen no matter what if you spawn in Bravo spawn inside. And if you spawn Alpha spawn, perfect. You can just push in there and just have some fun with shotguns and stuff. I'm definitely playing the meta with Mida, Shotgun, and Stormcaller, and my god, yes, it is very easy to go flawless with it. We did one car where all three of us on the team were Mida, Shotgun, Stormcallers with a carry, and it was probably one of the easiest cars I've ever done. My life, like my god, it was freaking easy. We weren't even running a stacked team either. We're actually doing a carry for one of my viewers, so I'm really going to enjoy playing more of the Burning Shrine this week, and I can't wait to get back into a normal schedule. Friday I started late because I stayed up until like 9:30 a.m. trying to do freaking No Man's Sky grinding and lost track of time. And then Saturday stream started late, one because I was trying to get clips off for a potential montage I might be getting out pretty soon, and also the eye strain issue that happened when I woke up. And then I had in the stream early because of dancing. So Sunday version day, start at 2 p.m. I cannot wait, get on time, and actually do a full day of streaming Trials of Osiris. And of course, Monday for raffles. If you haven't checked it out yet, I was actually featured in an article. I'll have the link for that in the description below, as well as the links to the Twitch channels for Ninja and John. Check out all those links, especially that freaking article. I was featured in it as the guy who can help people out with Trials runs. So definitely a huge blessing that Lost Hero 13, which is a member of the community, decided to feature me in that article that he wrote for Mammoth Gamers. And by the way, what the article is about is five things to do before Rise of Iron releases. So it lists off five things to do. Of course, one of those is to make sure you go to the lighthouse at least once, and that's where I'm featured. I'm up fairly late again tonight because I was grinding out Corvax languages while also listening to a lot of different songs. So I'm actually trying to update my playlist a little bit more because it's actually been a while since I've added a new song to my playlist. This already has over 500 songs to it, but it's been like a month since I added anything new to it. So I've actually already added about a dozen new songs, and all of them are freaking awesome. I'm actually gonna go through my playlist later on to try to weed out some older songs that I don't really enjoy listening to anymore. I already do that while I'm on stream. If I'm listening to a song like, you know what, I don't really like the song, then I'll just remove it. That's probably how I'll do most of it, but I kind of want to sit there and go through a lot of the songs that might not just randomly play on the stream to make sure all the songs are updated and still very enjoyable. Because some songs I add because I like it at a time, but as I listen to it more, I kind of realize I don't really like the song very much. So I'm gonna go head off to bed and try to get some sleep for tomorrow's version carries, which is actually today by the time the vlog came out, so today's version carries. Thank you so much for being you, and thank you as always, citizens, for watching.